So commentary on the outside in the light blue, Leeds travelling well, as are Strathclyde. Strathclyde, I think, travelling particularly well. Those balls for several lines. Strathclyde, I think, narrowly on the handover. But when the stagger unwinds, they have quite a commanding lead. It will be Birmingham with the slotting in into seventh place. The last Strathclyde clear. Leeds, I think, in third place at the moment. Yes, they are. Strathclyde. Leeds to Birmingham. Who's it going to be as they go into that bend? Will Birmingham just held off the Leeds athlete there? Can Leeds do anything about this down the back straight? Birmingham going away.